The Violence OKC and the Langston University Marching Pride Band presents the first annual Battle of the Bands.
I need DJ K-Ruck, the founder of Stop the Violence, to come to the DJ booth right now. DJ K-Ruck, give it up one time.
Are you ready for the most exciting halftime show ever? We having a party with Oklahoma's best DJs, DJ He-Red, DJ Zeddy K, hosted by the one and only LaRonda Darby, and DJ K-Ruck, Slagle High School from Kansas, Millwood High School from Oklahoma, Douglas High School from Oklahoma. Special performances by Scott Boogie. Predestination. Also performing is the Langston University Marching Pride Band. Stop the Violence OKC and Langston University. Don't forget the battle of the drum lines and dance line going down April 14, 2012 at Will Rogers Senior, 3501 Pat Murphy Drive. Which drum line and dance line will walk away with cold, hard cash? Kill. Stars Pisser, Millwood, or Douglas? Oh boy! Follow us on Twitter at STOPTVIOLENCEOK. Follow us on Facebook at Stop the Violence OKC. Woo!
Stop the man.
Good morning, Oklahoma City.
This is K-Ruck. I'm here representing Stop the Violence and Langston University, and we're discussing today the Stop the Violence and Langston University Marching Pride Band Battle of the Bands Showcase going down November 19th. At Langston University at 1 p.m. Like Hannah said, this is a fundraiser. We're supporting the local high school band, and you know, with Stop the Violence, that's one way we're giving back. So
this program gives us an opportunity to give back to, this is Quentin and I's alma mater. Mm-hmm. Quentin's actually a graduate of Douglas High School, so this gives us a chance to give back to our schools, you know, that we went through, our community, and then with Stop the Violence, it's for the kids, so this gives us a chance to fund, what is this, five programs at once.